Baby, here we go.
You want to know what gets my bile churning? Edgewater has suffered a cavalcade of disasters, plague, marauders, desertion. Then you wandered in town. And I was so damn sure our luck was starting to turn. I never knew how right I was. Just answer one question for me. Why'd you do it? Is that right? I'm dying to hear this. Please, educate me. Adelaide. Adelaide wants nothing more than to see this town suffer. To see me suffer. All you've done is satisfied her hatred. Whatever you were hoping to find down here, I advise you to turn around and leave. I have got guards posted with orders to fire on you.
Making noodles, my bad, guys. Can't do that at the beginning of the stream. Just not right. Can't do that. But I'm mixing them right now, and I'll be right back at it. My noodles are hot, so I am obviously not gonna eat them. Good to give me a minute. I'm gonna have to prepare this stuff real quick. Oh, and this one's not feeling well, so gotta help him out. Anyways, I'll click it, and then I'll be right back.
All right, easy now. Let's not do anything we'll regret. I'll order my guards to stand down. Take what you came for, and then leave us be. Stand down, all of you. We're done here.
Better. I'd kill him off. Okay. Hey. Back at it. Let's see what happens. What do you got to say?
Where are we headed?
I thought you wanted to say something. Seems like the...
We should gain access to the brand new weapon. Now, there's a power armor we could take control of.
Let's do that.
If we really wanted to. And then here's the minigun we can grab. There we go. We can actually just pick up and carry it. Oh my god, that's a bad one.
A little bit better.
It's minigun. It's really too overpowered.
All right.
But
what
the
we got?
Quiet is good. It's the power of which
team. Nothing.
Excellent.
You guys are just now joining me. I haven't played this game in a while, so I don't remember like objectives and all that stuff because I hop from game to game. So hopefully, maybe I might play this a little bit today. Maybe. Unless my kids need me. And I'm home because I just got my second COVID shot. Oh. And man, I feel like crap. I do, I feel like crap. So weak. It's mostly my left arm that's really super weak, but because I can't even. Yeah, it's just mostly my left arm. I got a fever. I feel super hot. And it's not even hot in the house. We got sprats. Look like cats. Mixed with rats. Okay. That's left. That's it. It almost feels like I'm running sideways. I really like the art direction in this game. Oh, there's more kimchi. You guys like kimchi? You should let me know. I'm gonna try to take this recording and upload it to YouTube. And anytime I ever do that, I'm just gonna do it. Before, I was just taking any or the uploads that had the most views, but I just want to do any of them so that way I have stuff there. Lag there. We're almost at full, ultra mode or high mode or whatever you want to call it. So let me get started and see what quests we have left, and then we'll get going. I am using a game trainer which allows you to cheat pretty much, so I'm just letting you guys practice what I do. I don't even remember the name of it, but let's just say it works. The other ones didn't work from Wii Mod. Kind of disappointed. Another game.
Be right back, guys. We'll do that.
Sorry, guys. My son just threw up, so I gotta go clean up real quick. Be right back. Thank you. I'm back, Hoss. This guy Hoss keeps following me. His name's Hoss 00312_giver. Do you know him? Okay, I don't either. But that's okay. I don't care. Let's play the game. Did you guys read it? I hope you guys read it. Anyways. Huh? You're welcome. Anyways, what am I doing now? Oh, I already found the letter, so I don't need anything. Sorry. Trying to see if there's any cheats I can add real quick here. Super jump and super damage, one hit kill. I don't want to do that. That'd be stupid. But super jump doesn't seem bad. Let's see if that how that looks. Yeah. Ooh, I didn't die in that. Okay. Cool. Now I can just run and then hop over it. Can't double jump, but it's okay.
Thank you.
ever came out this far.
Let's see if that happens again. That was weird. That was a landmine.
Clever.
Oh man, I just ate it all. Okay, now where? I guess I don't want to go through every single thing.
Strongest combination of damage in the game. I'm hoping this is going to allow us to absolutely decimate the storm's balance. So let's go to the red one and test our brand new creature out. On course, the strongest enemy in the game. It's apparently death pools aren't strong enough to test by the
Alright.
We've got to find the strongest
enemy. Let's see. Now, the strongest weapon I could find is the death claw. Now, I can imagine spawning a legendary version, and I'm pretty sure this makes it the strongest legendary in the game. These bad boys can only be encountered from level 97 and onwards, and as you can guess, Rio keeps at level 7, probably shouldn't be able to defeat these bad boys. They should absolutely smash him. And so we'll see how he gets it, because he's going to need all the help he can get. Because this is it, ladies and gentlemen, a mythic death claw, the strongest enemy I can find, and it's going to kill us. Unless, of course, we consume this young grey roast, pop a psycho, and your worst threat is also chuck a jet. Let's go kill this really, really strong enemy. Legendary mythic death claw presenting one hit.
There we go.
Well, bugger, let's just do it again. Apparently, this is working. Oh, beans is going to hit us, isn't it? Yeah, this is the issue. When fighting a legendary mythic death claw, once we have the ability to do more damage than this game can comprehend, we are still ultimately limited by the fact that we have level 7 and only have 163 health. Let's try it again. Come here, little fun man. Beans is a spicy man. God, he does one hit, doesn't he? We're going to do more damage as far as
got evicted. You got dumped. Put the ring inside the trash right there.
This is everything we needed. And eat that roast. And let's go, ladies and gentlemen. We are the most drugged up person in the universe. And it's time to execute that course. So
wow, you got that?
Plasma cutter.
Go for more. Go for more. We did it.
One hand melee.
Oh my goodness. Considering he has the ability to
stab
at us, no matter what, can do over 350 in one hit, and its light hit as well over 100, so we'll just die
instantly. Oh, that's
it. We got a lucky 0.45. That was absolutely a useless fight. We got nothing out of that other than a slight level up.
Nothing in here. Salt,
yes, against most enemies will be very, very powerful. The amount of damage we can dish out is just stupid. I wondered if we can do it again. If we just keep making sure we're only using
like
that so that it doesn't have a chance to fight
that's
back.
Upstairs.
Then it works. It works if we only use that.
Nothing.
I've got a Marty of Raider's left leg. Awesome. Fantastic. That's exactly what I needed. So yes, with maximum AP and a piece of food item which allows us to do 500% extra damage, we can become stupidly overpowered. It is absolutely stupid amount of damage.
He's about to that thing is awesome. Look what it did to him.
Ah, no encore!
Wow. Okay, then.
We
found you.
Just look.
Blow it up.
Wow. You crossed them all off, like some sort of heroic accountant running down a list. Teach me your ways. What? You mean Adelaide's little congregation of nature-loving nobodies? I could not possibly be less interested in them. You, on the other hand, you were a sight to behold. If I had half your skills, I'd be the greatest outlaw the coast has ever seen. Why? Adelaide wants me back on garden duty or something? Thanks, but I'm not going anywhere. This is where I belong. And no serial dramas. I've been thinking about going back. I just gotta know if Lord Cavendish really is the masked marketeer. I'll take my stuff and head on back, I suppose. Grace is gonna be glaring knives at me, so I've got that to look forward to. I'm great at clarifying. I don't know. The vital processes that constitute the miracle of life are mysterious and unknowable. Oh, you mean around these guys? The marauders wouldn't hurt me, they love me. I'm practically their queen. Yeah, must be my natural charisma. I got kicked out of Edgewater on account of falling sick with plague and stealing some medicine to treat myself. I'd heard some outlaws set up camp in the botanical labs. I decided to throw in with them, seeing as I always wanted to be an outlaw myself. Instead, what do I find but a bunch of former workers camped out around a greenhouse? I couldn't just go back to the cannery, so I was stuck with them. No. I insinuated myself into their company, see? And they didn't seem to mind one whit. I may have bartered them a few boxes of Adrena time, but yeah, I'm sure that's got nothing to do with it. I've got all the time in Halcyon.
Okay, well, to another adventure, I guess. Martina.
I think we've done a good job, so let's back on this menu and see just how much experience we've managed to generate. Ooh. There we go, the experience meter is filling up on the left-hand side of my screen. Oh, we've hit level 42. Right. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. And today, welcome back to the fantastical world.
My wife calls me and tells me what's going on, whatever. And I tell her I'm going to text her, and she goes, okay, I'm bye. And she hangs up. I'm okay with it. It's cool. I don't care. What do we got here? No, fast travel when it comes. I like that. Let's do that. Apply. Still got a returning race. That's right. She has her own set too. I could give her stuff. I just haven't been doing it. I'm a dummy. Let's get it going. What do we want to give her? What? You can't take it off. Assault rifle.
So that you can dump all of your random rubbish that you pick up in the wasteland into their inventories.
Right? 120. Oh, no, no. That one's so much.
There's an enemy here. The other side of a closed door, although apparently we can still get fantastic. So I guess that's the end of our mission. Open up this terminal, please, before you all murder the robots. Here we go. That was the end. Honestly, pretty easy, to be honest. Let's just see all of these resources. This probably has made them fantastic.
Base health, engineering. I don't care about engineering.
Alright, Jim.
Here we go, just cause. Oh yeah, Codex. Body, body, body.
Universe. Now what we're going to do is
we're going
to decimate this game in a way to generate 2 points of experience when it comes to
What is it?
What is it?
We didn't always get along, but I'm glad to know she's safe. What happened, anyway? Zoe joined up with a band of marauders. Zoe. The same Zoe who doesn't know a barrel from a trigger. Well, I've heard stranger things. You pretty much did my job for me. Least I could do is pay you for your trouble. Let me know if I can do something for you.
I gotta say, I'm just trying this purple Kittles bang. It is nasty. It's like cough syrup. I don't like it, but I'm gonna drink it all because I have to.
keep forgetting about fast traveling.